the seventh. They got the run-scoring hit they needed. 0-2 from Hardy. Swung on, hit on the ground. Left side, base hit. Past Valdez. Machado retrieves it. Schmidt comes in to score. 2-1 Lowell. Well, that's a ball where if the infield was not playing in, Valdez might have gotten to it. It was just to his right, hugging the line. And with Valdez not playing far off the line, it was just too far to his right for him to react in time. So it's a run-scoring hit for Korby Batesole. And the Spinners have their first hit of this game.